Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.